Lee County deputies just tracked down a jet ski 1 year after it was stolen. Someone took the jet ski along I-75 after the owner got a flat tire and had to leave it on the side of the road.
NBC2 Sarah Mankiewicz is local tonight along the Lover Ski boat ramp in Bonita Springs, explaining the lucky coincidence that led deputies to that jet ski a year later.
Riding a jet ski like this one can be a lot of fun, but fun turned into frantic when Garcia allegedly stole one.
About when we come back, as soon as we were able to get a tire, and that did not happen.
Darwin Hyland was ready for a relaxing day on his jet ski back in April of last year, but as he was driving down I-75, a flat tire threw a wrench in his plans.
We ended up having to leave the trailer because we did not have a spare, nor did we have a lock to lock the trailer.
So Hyland got the tire, but when he went to put it on, he says his jet skis and trailer were gone.
The jet ski, both of them, with the trailer, was no longer there. And then we found out that it was stolen.
Thankfully, on Sunday, almost exactly a year later, a Lee County deputy found it and arrested Deanny Castro Garcia. It all started when the deputy saw someone with Garcia throw trash out the window. So the deputy took a look at the truck and noticed the trailer wasn't registered to Garcia.
Oh, I'm shocked. I'm shocked that anybody even found it. It sounds like it was pure coincidence.
The deputy noticed Garcia pull up on a jet ski here at Lover's Key Boat Ramp when he noticed the hull number was nowhere in sight.
Matthew Loebs with Elite Adventure Rentals says that's a red flag.
You're driving on the water, you don't see a hull number. So what's going to trigger an FWC officer that's a painted ski that doesn't look like anything that stolen, right? What's going to trigger them to stop, say, hey, can I see your registration, unless they're doing something like speeding?
Now Hyland is heading to pick up his jet ski and hoping the other one is found too.
The moral of the story is don't leave your valuables unattended or not locked up. It was a hard lesson to learn, but hopefully we'll get everything back.
I'm local at Lover's Key Boat Ramp in Bonita Springs, Sarah Mankiewicz, NBC2.